Welcome to a major breakthrough in the world of science and technology. Today, we're exploring GNoME, or Graph Networks for Materials Exploration, a remarkable AI innovation by Google DeepMind. This tool isn't just another update in AI, it's a leap into the future of materials discovery. How does GNoME transform industries from energy to medicine? Let's dive in. GNoME AI, developed by Google DeepMind, embarks on a mission that is both straightforward and revolutionary in its essence, to dramatically accelerate the discovery of new materials with specific, sought-after properties. This AI technology isn't just a passive player in the scientific realm, it's a trailblazer, actively reshaping how research and development are conducted in critical sectors such as battery technology, solar energy, electronics, and medical sciences. The implications of this mission are profound, offering the potential to revolutionize these industries by introducing new materials that can enhance efficiency, sustainability, and functionality. But how exactly does GNoME achieve this remarkable feat? The answer lies in its advanced use of graph neural networks combined with sophisticated machine learning techniques. At the heart of GNoME's technology are graph neural networks, or GNNs. These networks are adept at handling complex, interconnected data, making them ideally suited for material science. In GNoME's approach, materials are conceptualized as intricate networks, where atoms represent nodes, and the chemical bonds between them are the connecting links. This representation allows GNoME to delve into the fundamental structure of materials, understanding how atoms interact and how these interactions determine the material's properties. The power of GNNs in GNoME lies in their ability to learn and identify patterns within these atomic networks. By analyzing the arrangements and connections of atoms, GNoME can predict the properties of materials that have not yet been synthesized. This capability to foresee the characteristics of unknown materials based on their atomic structure is groundbreaking, offering a glimpse into potential future discoveries that could redefine material science. Complementing its graph neural network foundation, GNoME employs a suite of machine learning techniques to refine its ability to discover new materials. By processing vast datasets of known materials and their properties, GNoME's machine learning algorithms can identify trends, correlations, and patterns that might not be immediately obvious. These machine learning techniques enable GNoME to continually improve its predictive accuracy. As more data is fed into the system, GNoME becomes more adept at identifying materials with specific desirable properties. This iterative learning process is crucial for advancing the AI's capability to not only predict, but also recommend materials that could be synthesized in the lab with the desired characteristics. The accomplishments of GNoME AI in the realm of material science are nothing short of revolutionary. It has identified over 2.2 million new crystal structures, a feat that not only showcases its immense computational power, but also its unparalleled ability to navigate the complex world of material properties. These discoveries are not mere numbers. They represent potential breakthroughs in various applications, from industrial processes to technological advancements. Moreover, GNoME has successfully pinpointed 380,000 synthesizable materials. This achievement is particularly significant because it translates the theoretical models into practical, real-world applications. These materials aren't just theoretical possibilities. They are viable candidates for synthesis in laboratories, bringing them one step closer to transforming our everyday lives. The efficiency and speed with which GNoME operates outclass traditional methods of material discovery. Where once researchers spent years hypothesizing and testing materials, GNoME shortens this process to a fraction of the time, dramatically accelerating the pace of innovation and discovery. This efficiency is not just an improvement, it's a complete game changer in the field. The impact of GNoME spans a broad range of industries, each benefiting from its advanced material discovery capabilities. Materials science, GNoME offers a more efficient and rapid pathway to discover materials with specific properties. This accelerates research in new compounds, alloys, and composites, potentially leading to the development of stronger, lighter, or more conductive materials. So, GNoME is not just an update in AI, it's a major leap forward in materials science. Thanks for watching, and do subscribe if you want to watch more amazing videos on AI like this.